这两只熊猫距差不多前一个月我们做相关的体检，一切都正常。那您觉得他们在马来西亚应该会没有问题的？我觉得应该没有什么问题。您去过吗？马来西亚看那个新建的？没有，但我们有同事前期去考察过了。那你现在目前凤仪跟福娃的体重有多少？
福娃的体重现在是120公斤左右，然后凤仪的话是120公斤左右。所以他们基本上就每你们每个月会跟他们定期量体重吗？还是怎么样？在我们这边的话是每天都要量体重的。The
arrival of the giant pandas is a very significant event to celebrate 40 years of a close bilateral cooperation between our two countries and the cordial relationship between the people.
Our certificate of Malaysia, my second home,
yes.
That one can be done by the Ministry of Tourism.
What that, is the purpose of giving them this certification?
So that they don't have to apply their visa every year.
Is it true?
You see, yes, the objective of Malaysia, my second home, is that we take in foreign nationals to live in Malaysia for 10 years without applying for visa. The panda, this is a token. So it is an honor for them if we give them the certificate. Of course, they don't know how to read and interpret it.
Is the certificate first time given to animals?
Yes.
Okay.
This is the first of foreign animal that we are adopting.
When is the launching date for the launching of the Zoo Negara Panda Complex?
That one would be after the quarantine, before 1 month.
Before the Ramadan. Before Ramadan.
Before Ramadan will be on 29. Yeah. So it will be before Ramadan.